Okay, there, YouTube friends. Well, getting ready to mill up some of these cedar cants. Some of them got metal in them, and I've been working on this one a little bit. There's one nail I just can't get out, so I'll just put a dab of spray paint or something there, and just cut 4x4, 4x6. I guess these are 6-inch wide, 5.75. You know, I'm gonna just cut a big chunk right there. Whatever works out to get around it, but. It had a bunch of staples in the end, so I want to check that, make sure there's nothing else hiding there. So, yeah. Now see, that's the hard part, is the nails right here. I got something going on over there too. So, let's flip it over and double check the other side. I don't see anything on this side, and the signal's weaker. So, I don't know. It's definitely not worth ruining a blade, so. Sure enough, that was the issue. There's the head of the nail. Now let's see if there's something else hiding in here. Yep, and I don't see that exposed out there anywhere. So, we're just gonna make her a little shorter. Oh, tape measure. There we go. About 5 foot right there. Now we'll just check it again. So that's good. Yep. Okay. Now let's check this one. Oh, it was on. Suppose. There we go. I suppose I'm doing that. I remove those. Okay, so that looks good, but then you want to check these edges visually for rocks. See none there. Aha. So this one I didn't detect metal. Normally I can pick it up from one side. It'll just be weak and stronger on the other. This has a big pocket with fresh broke wood. Bet you there was a rock there. But we will double check. Since this pokes out. Okay. So there's another one ready. Okay. Now this one, I could see one nail right there that I pulled out the other day. So. Definitely getting something. this one ain't looking good. It might go all firewood. I'll flip it over and see. I see a little something right there. I'd feel confident that's gone. But still got like something here, here, and all over in that end. Here's another one. That was a pretty good one. What makes me nervous about that hole is it's rusted off on the end. No wonder if it, you know, if it's still beeping there, is that just the rust plate? We'll try and get some of that out. Yeah. Thinking this one's just gonna go to firewood. It's there's just too much metal in it. So which I hope I don't hit a bunch of it with my chainsaw, but I'd rather do it with the chainsaw than the bandsaw blades. Chainsaw chains will recover better. Okay. Something right in here. Not seeing much on this side, so let's check the other. I can see it right there. here it is right here. Try and free this one up a little. Well, as you can see with that one, it doesn't want to come out and it keeps breaking off, so we will just cut a wide just keep an eye on that and just cut it out in a chunk of wood. There it is. Now see, I pulled a big nail out of here, so, but there's still something there. But I can just do the top half of that one. To firewood because it goes out towards the edge, so I'm not sure, you know, I suspect it's right in here, but it's not worth trying to cut a beam out of. And that one I got some bolts in for use that as a base for my tire changer. So get one of these suckers loaded up on the mill and we'll go from there.